die to bed. Ready to look at more toast. For that, help me right now. It's a timer issue here. Alarm. Set an alarm. 60 minutes. Okay. Let's put that. My alarm will go off. Yeah, that's right. Okay, cool. Thought of everything. So the one more turn syndrome. Alright, so recap. Stoneman here, I haven't done anything with them. Scared to attack someone.
Got
a wise woman.
Amazing.
And clubman. Found anything at the club yet. Alright. Should be trying to produce that is good. Should be trying to cover the gold cost than I am. Okay, so we'll do something like that. Something like that. Should be good. Still, I haven't explored out here yet. Probably should, but let's just finish my mission up here.
One just principle from the depths of a cave is more powerful than an army.
Maybe you can be learn how to write when you have a cave. Just check that. People city garrison shelter building. Cave dwelling. Heal up. Plus two hammer. It's automatically built since when it's required. 50% defense. Separate with high expenses. Minus 20 damage to defense. Bombardment. Places housing. Housing. Vicinity. Okay. Building enabled. Off rock shelter. Star here. Neanderthal cave. So a lot of stuff. Yeah, look, we thought of that. Petroglyphs with ultra identity. A cave paint. Okay, so what do I have? Come on. Right. Big picture. So gathering, gotta heals a bunch of stuff. Dude. Culture, stick gatherers, okay. Wild mushrooms, which is Yeah, we need food, man. Still growing. Well, let's go with gathering. Right. Honestly, maybe there's better ways to play it, but I'm just gonna go with, you know, the logical. I'll just give Sigmas a move to the logic. Okay. So what's going on here? No, how do I build a cave? How does this work? It said I automatically get it. Cave. Cave exists. Here's city. One turn. First cave in the city. This building is automatically built by your citizens when its requirements are met. Beats and pairs. So, is it met? So, trying to bring in its armor. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Here we go again. So how do I make that key? Do I have to work it? If I do that, what's that do? Not the same. So, do anything, right? You're useless. You just stand around and do nothing. So, how do I. Defense bonus, cave. So, how does this cave help? How do I work the cave? It's government, mate. Do anything here, right? Where yet? What's that? Okay. Population. Not healthy. I guess they're happy for whatever reason. Speaker's going. It's culture. Oh, making a stupid stone thrower. Maybe useful. Maybe I can make something else in the city, actually. So, stone thrower, roof. Alpha female I can make. Which she'll give me. Right click, so I hope that means something, like it's gonna bring up information, or did I just crash it again? I did, okay. Stability bonus, whatever this means. A strong man requires civics to be active. Social animals, alphas, individual, yeah. In hierarchical, alphas usually gain peripheral access. How does this help me? Two local stability bonus points. Okay, so I don't need that because my people are happy. Is that thing cracked like that? It's a turd bottom of the water? Like, plus 6 water. It must be trash or. I don't know. Okay. So I don't know how to build anything. How do I build? So I have something for caves, huh? What happened? Our sun thrower has killed a brown bear, and that went here. While defending your sun thrower, has killed a bear, your sun thrower. Battle. Right. Got a moose coming. Hurts. How do I know? Get a promotion. My healer. Where'd she go? Oh, did she die? Jeez. Okay, he killed the bear. Down here. Can they heal? Holy crap. This is not good. Okay. I think she needs to get down there to help. Bear's gonna go after me. Bear while defending your shelter, it's killed in the back. While defending your shelter, bear, yes. Go to combat one in battle. Right, so let's take a look at what's going on. So he's got two promotions. So this is combat. On the combat promotion line, 25%. Defense, subdue animal. So I can start subduing animals. That's a good idea. Heal up. Jeez, come down here. This guy's wandering around. There's a cave. Just trying to make a cave. Wanderer, who am I researching? Oops. Means like such animals I know about. Science. Thought I was this selected. Okay. But how do I build? Owner. Cave. Cancel. How do I build a cave? have a builder, right? Just paying it to heal. So, I'm in here. I want to build something. Not the mail. Oh, here, Neanderthal caves. Open. Requires native culture. Obsolete. Requires native culture. Requires caves in vicinity. So what is this? How come? Okay, make these. A river cave, plus sweet food, plus sweet hammer, some science, 51 turns, obsolete, so I can make this. Because I have a cave. Whoa, 19 turns. So I should make this. Because give me more food. That's why so far we'll be done in 2 turns, that'll make that. Maybe the wrong thing to do, I'm gonna give it a shot. Well, I studied it, right? To be healed. If I know if he's healed. I need Sergei Gudet's friend. What's your help? Strength. That must be it. Sa. Ha, you to do this fine way. Dance to the head building. Dance to the head building. Ukter Evan. Dance to the head building. Someone is a stack unit. Sa. Figuring it out. What's he do? Simply standing there? Okay. Really it. Oh no, no, no. End of turn. This is eventually. Okay. Sorry, my mic wasn't near my mouth. Not that it'll help, I'm gonna still mumble anyway. So that didn't really clear up this fog here. What is this? Minus... See, what is this? Minus 69. Damage per turn. So I can walk in there. Minus 5. So this water and... don't understand this peat bog marsh. Minus 180, minus 31. What does it mean? Okay, are you healing him? Select the promotion line. Build up promotion. For your wise woman, build up. Each round spent building up restful recovery improves the unit's self-healing up to a limit of 5 rounds for maximum bonus. What about the other guy? What can you do? Build up.
Each one spent building up fortification improvements to use combat. Restful recovery. Self-healing. I wonder if she heals him just by being next to him.
Hazing!
How do I get info on her? Right click? No? Can I click here? No? How about here? Rename it. No, that's okay. Right click you? That work? I really would like you to give me help. You just had to be adjacent. Wise woman. Where are you, wise woman? Was that her name? Yeah, wise woman. Where is she? Is that specialist units? Assistant healing. Healing heals as people units in the same tile. Plus 3% damage per turn. Assistant healing. It's not very fast, actually. Okay. Enter. I will figure this out. What? You have trained a stone thrower in Karakoram. What would you like to work on next? A wanderer. They only exist in Earthplot. He can move too, so he's like a scout. 64 hammers. Alpha female. Economy. I want to build that cave. Whoa. So a cave will give me science, all kinds of good stuff. Only once. It's a wonder. It'll be my first wonder. It's gonna take me a long time. Oh, hey. Make your wealth. No, let's build a cave. That's right here, right? You have started trained a stone thrower. Auto saving. Okay. Sorry about the chewing. Now what? I gotta move my stone thrower. Okay. Pretty sure there's a moose down there I can kill. Not enter. Can I heal? Okay. Moving along. Like here. What does that mean? Got that. 5, I'm eating 7, so I don't have enough. I don't have enough food. So if I go here, I'll have more food at 81 turns, so I need hammers. I need some animals. Okay, what's next? Enter. What happened? The gatherer. Okay. Almost ready. Cancel. Who's this? Oh. I mean, he healed? That was weird. Okay. Go. Right. We have a moose. What's this? What is that? That is a lynx, okay. It's a strength 2.
Amazing.
Guardian strength 2. Moose strength 4. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. Is it my turn? No, he's already went. So she should hang out here. But village provided you with a warrior. Okay. And where would this warrior be? Here? Yeah. Let's see here, 2 promotions. They only exist in Earthblood. Strength 2. Okay. Alright, enter. Some stuff going on here. Enemy has been spotted. What is that? Is that a cave? Hmm.
Good, Aiden!
Okay, this guy's gonna have a hard time against a strong moose. If they get bonuses for being adjacent to each other. Defense bonus. Okay. I'll go up here. Keep wandering around. Ooh. Mountain. Got a battle going on down here, maybe. Where's he going? It's gonna hurt. Really? That's too bad. Is he hurt?
Down to the head, Aiden.
Only a bit.
Aiden. Down to the head, Aiden.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, there was a lynx around here somewhere. To find it. Sure. Okay, I think I'm getting the handle on this. I don't know where the lynx went. Still making the caves. How are we doing? Still short of food. Still short of food. Oh, there we go. Happen. Oh. I guess that was bad. Okay, so we're getting the map figured out a bit, so I'm getting kind of far. See where some of the food is now. Hopefully there's some around me. Scavenging. This will get me some food. Hunting allows you to create scouts and spearmen. It also enables your workers to build camps. Build a camp improvement. Okay. Herbalism reveals several useful resources. Language enables string and insults, code, weaving, and controlled fire. Reveals ash and charcoal, can construct fire pits. What does that give me? Fire pits, fire dance. Well, you know, let's just pretend we're cavemen, right? What do you need? You need a cave, and then you need fire. Let's take a look here. Controlled fire. So you need gatherers. Requires scavenging. Okay, so some of these things require scavenging too. Let's see here. Cannot be built in the same city as... Requires stick gatherer. So stick gatherer. Be here, right? Where's the stick gatherer? I have cave dwelling. So, stick gatherer is here, right? Okay, so I can make one of these. I'm not going to be making that for a little bit. So, I think scavenging. Wise woman. I already have a wise woman. Perception. Language. Well. Cooperation. How can you, like, make peace with civs? Old tradition, is that when it starts? So when does the war end? Conduct counting. Eat. Barter. So at some point you can talk to civs, but it's not like I found a civ, so just let it be. I guess scavenging is probably realistic. Let's do that, and then we'll get into language.
For man, autumn is a time of harvest, of gathering together. For nature, it is a time of sowing, of scattering abroad.
25% production speed. May only exist at press control. Okay, so I'm sure this is gonna, like, let me see a bunch of things. Reveal. Okay. So I'm gonna need a gatherer. That rice. I have no food in my border. It's terrible. What a horrible location that started me, I'll bet. Two. Can't even get that. Okay, where am I at? There's a lynx somewhere here. He's gonna wanna kill me. Lynx is a little weak. I'm one and he's definitely stronger than me. This could be bad. What am I doing? This guy, oh.
experience level movement. No, I'm done. So, what's next?
Stop.
Okay, we've hit the end of the world. As far as I know. What? What's that? It's a gatherer. Oh, I did make one. So what do they do?
Amazing.
What does a gatherer do? We'll gather. We'll consume the unit. Oh, so I get a gatherer that consumes it like right away? I think I better read about a gatherer. How do I do that? This? Never mind. No, how do I get information about you? How do I get information?
Stop.
This? Control to combat alt civ alt. Press alt. I don't know what that does. Gather. Press Control to view the combat modifiers. Press Alt to view civil information. Alright, fine. I'll go look up a gatherer. No strength, moves 1. A worker. Use a gatherer to build gathering outposts to boost food production. A hunter-gatherer society is one whose primary subsistence method involves direct procurement of edible plants, animals, and wild. Foraging for hunting will be a significant recourse. Hunter-gatherers obtain most of the gathering rather than hunting. 80% of the food is obtained by gathering. Okay, but how do I use them? Can train gatherer, can construct, to be upgraded to a worker later. Okay. How does it work? How does it work? So, can it build a camp outside the border? Like, what's this? Coconut. Is that one of the things you can work on? Excuse me. I can build a grain fruit. I can build fruit gathering, grape, plant, mushroom. So does it have to be in my border? Like, what's this? Rice. Can they... should gather rice? Revealed by gathering. Is this revealed by gathering? Plus 2, 1 hammer. So I don't think I can do anything. She do here? She can increase it by 1
food. So that's not a bad idea if I can do that. Okay, we're done. Next turn. I will figure this out. Where did my hunter go? You. Yeah. Mist gallery, can you come down there? And this is like a dead end. Very nice graphics. Okay, I don't know what this red means. It's sort of implying something's wrong. That lowers the production. It's probably just telling me what I'm working on. What's that? Is that something I'm building right now? This means this is what I'm working on. Okay. Okay, got it. So I have nothing to improve here. Sucks. Wish I had a coconut in there. One, two, let's look at the grid. Grid. One, oops. One, two, so, okay. Eventually I will be able to work on that. Okay, who's next? Guardian just hangs around. Still got a lynx here. I'm chasing. Maybe I shouldn't be. It's a bit snow covered here. Enter. Oh no. Was killed. Our stone thrower was killed. Has killed the lynx. Okay. There must be a place where I see notes. Maybe this? Okay. Has killed the lynx. While defending, your stone thrower was killed. Has killed. Okay. Good, good. Why is he glowing like that? What does that mean? Does this mean he's entitled to a promotion? Why are you glowing like that? What are you trying to tell me? Fortify, build up, automate, fortify till healed. Promote unit. Okay, here's all my promotions. Promote unit, combat 1. Guerrilla 1. What does he have right now? City garrison. That's boring. On the enclosed promotion line, rank 1. Quick march. Promotion line rank 3. Status promotion. Plus 2 movement range. Minus 50 strength. Nope. On the back down. Little pink horse. Okay, that's good. Just another one. Explorer. Okay, so why don't you fortify until healed. That's a good idea. Why don't you build up? While she's waiting. Now what's this guy doing? Oh yeah. So you can increase the food by 1. How long? 32? Oh my god. So is that what I want? This will make it 3 food with 2 hammers. Okay, we're gonna do that. So you're gonna do that, go. Okay, snow. Damage per turn? Pardon moi? Whoa. What's going on here? Taking damage per turn. Oops. Okay. Okay, that's useful. Is he healed up? Oh, he is. Why is he only 2? Why are you only 2? Okay, now he's 3. I think when that guy came running across, that was cool. Okay, coming up to the alarm, I guess I'll wait till it hits. See what it looks like. And we'll end it for today. Getting damaged. What is that, a rabbit? Deer. Let's take it. Come on. Oh, jeez, I got killed by a deer. This is bad. Excuse me. Having a rough start. This guy's dying. The cold. Okay, is he safe there? Sorry, I sneezed there. Alright, she's doing some stuff. So the dots mean? Don't know what that means. What about her? Don't know what it means. Yeah, he's hurt. He's got to heal up. What's next here? He's healing.
Down to the head, building.
Yeah, he's healing. So what am I doing here? That guy died. So he's all alone up there.
Building.
She can die very easily. I need to stack my units. How many civs did I pick? Alright, get over here. Happier if you were there. A little happy hat here, I think. What's that? Okay, my great general stuff. Oh. Strength. She has one. He has one. This link's gonna be a problem. He's probably gonna attack her. What's he gonna do? Oh, damn it. Oh. Losing all my guys. This is not going well. Guess I should have been more cautious.
If your friend is already dead and being eaten by vultures, I think it's okay to feed some bits of your friend to one of the vultures to teach him to do some tricks, but only if you're serious about adopting the vulture.
Okay, so Cannibal. Ooh. Okay, so I got scavenging now. So, caveman, through the fire. Alright, that means I should end. You're all healed up? Okay, this is a fox. He's got strength too. Just happened. Oh, that's good. And I have her working on something else. Right. Okay, so he's a strength of. God, he hasn't healed? Yes, he has. I'm defense right now. 50. Here is. No defense. Okay, we're just gonna. Gonna fortify. Why is he all alone? He should be all healed up. Should have more guys there. Let's look at my city. Great. She's working on the wrong thing. So. I can't see it. No. So, this gives me how much? 5 with 2 hammers. So, this would get me sitting to a better position. Two hammers. So if I start working this, food. Okay, where's my city health here? So hard to see anything. Where's it telling me the food? Okay, 5, 7, I'm minus 2. But if I take this, I'm plus 1. Now I'm growing. Okay, got it. And now we're gonna fix that up. That's a lot of turns until I can, okay, but I am growing. Good. What's gonna happen to him? Okay, we're gonna save the game here, and we'll pick up tomorrow. Years have held an internal war games to strengthen our training and grit. One unit has emerged as champion. Decorate our champion, we shall celebrate their achievement. A unit is rumored to be the strongest and toughest among the forces. The enemy has been spotted. Where is he? Uh-oh. Moose, he's a tough bugger. tribal guardian. Busy doing their thing. How many turns do they have left? What does it say? 20 turns. Okay. Oh, it's raining. Holy crap. This guy's not gonna live, is he? This was defense bonus. Defense bonus. So across a river. That's also a defense. This is defense. That's defense. Okay, so let's save it here. I'll pick up tomorrow.